since Manjula, you told me that you started smoking because of your father, and by that you smoke as well. And then there's an increase in the number of sticks you smoke due to your schoolwork and also your family problems. And also, what's stopping you from actually quitting is your friends in school, am I right? And then what will you do when you want to distract yourself from smoking is that you will go shopping and just buy the things that you like, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And then okay, so let's start off with one question. What is one thing that you would like to achieve right now, right at this moment, if you have the power to do so?
Would be that I should be a non-smoker.
Okay. So, may I know how many sticks do you usually smoke per day?
But yeah, I smoke about 10 sticks.
10 sticks a day?
Yeah.
Okay, so do you have any goal, like how many sticks do you want to cut down?
Yeah, I want to cut down to from 10 to 5.
10 to 5 sticks. Okay, so on an average, right, how many sticks have you smoked per week?
I think it should be like around 60 to 70.
60 to 70 sticks a day.
I can say about 70. Yeah.
70. Mm-hmm. Okay, so if you were to cut down on your smoking, how can we monitor that? What would you do to keep a track on what and how you have
for my tracking, I usually write down whatever I do for the day. So maybe as for the smoking, I can just note it down.
Okay, so you will be noting down the number of sticks you smoke today.
Yeah.
Okay. So how are you going to cut down on the number of sticks?
It's like maybe I will only buy certain amount of cigarette packs and then keep. Then after that, I'll just use up the packs that I bought for the entire week. I think that will help me.
Okay, so you are saying that in order to achieve your goal, you will just set aside a limited number of boxes. So you will not smoke after that number of boxes has finished. Am I right?
Yeah.
Okay. And then, have you ever tried to cut down on smoking before?
I did try, but I did try.
Okay. So how did it turn out?
I actually gave up because I didn't keep track of my sticks that I smoked, so I didn't bother keeping track after that.
So you lost track of what you were doing and then you just give up?
Yeah.
Okay. And then how long or what is your estimation of the time that you think you are able to achieve your goal of smoking only 5 sticks a day? What I mean was, how long will it take for you to achieve your goal, which is to smoke only 5 sticks a day?
I think maybe about 3 to 4 months will be just good.
Okay, so your estimated time will be about 3 to 4 months to cut down on the smoking, am I right? Okay, so to sum things up, so you have a goal of cutting down from 10 sticks per day to 5 sticks per day.
Mm-hmm.
And then what you would monitor is to keep a limited number of boxes so that you won't be spending more on extra boxes to cut down, right?
Mm-hmm.
And also, you have tried quitting smoking before, but you didn't turn out so well.
Mm-hmm.
So we will see how your progress is like for the next session. So maybe you can keep track of the number of sticks you smoke per day, and we'll see how it goes in the next session. And hopefully there's progression for you.
Yeah, sure.
So thank you for being here, Ms. Anjula. We start your busy schedule.
Sure, thank you.